What's going on, guys? It's Greg, and today's video is another one by request, and this is how to add watermarks to your photos on Wix. And then I'm going to take it a step further and show you just how to use watermarks on your photos on a Mac. Now, I don't have a PC, so you'll have to copy this strategy some different way on a PC, but I'm going to show you how to do it on Wix for free, super easy, and then also on a Mac, how to do it very easy as well. So let's get into the computer here. I first wanted to say that this request came from Niece Jackson, so go check out his page, and he was asking how to do the watermarks on the video. If you have any special requests for videos, let me know in the comments, and I'll make you a video about it. So let's jump into Wix Editor here. So this is actually stock photos that you can purchase. So this is how I'm going to be showing this example. So if you sell photos on your website, this is how I do it. So I add in a Wix art store, which is right here. And all you have to do for that is come into Add Apps, type in Art Store up top, and just add the art store. It's completely free, it's through Wix, and what that allows you to do is actually sell your photos. So if you have digital downloads or anything like that, someone can come right in here, you can set the price, and they can purchase it. Wix takes 3%, which goes to processing the payment. You get 97% of whatever that sale is. It instantly emails them with their download. So you don't have to do anything, it's completely passive, people can just order it. And yeah, but that's the art store. So let's get into how to actually add the watermark here. So as you can see, all these photos have watermarks on them. So what I recommend first thing is if you're making a watermark, make sure it is intricate so someone can't edit it out, and put it in the photo somewhere where it's very detailed. So like, it would be super hard to edit that out because there's so much going on back there. Same with this, same deal for all of these. So I put it right in the center of the image. And the watermark is actually the same as the logo up here. So that's what that is. Make sure that you're using some kind of logo or company name or something like that as your watermark. So what we'll do is we'll come right into settings. And then all we have to do is come into settings again, and it'll allow you to customize the watermark. So then we'll just come right into customize watermark, and now we can change the watermark to whatever we like here. So this is just a PNG, move this out of the way. This is just a PNG of the logo. So it's got a transparent background. Now you can use a white background. I wouldn't recommend it. If you can take the background out really quick, your watermark will look a little bit more professional. But I use the white one right here, and that's what it looks like. So I'm just gonna select that, add to page. Now that's going to be the watermark. And now we can start to customize it. So the opacity, you can put it at 100, you won't be able to see through it at all. Or you can put it at 0, it'll be gone. So somewhere around 40 is a good spot to be. And then the size of the watermark as well, you can change that to however big you want it to be. And where it is located on the image. So like I said, I recommend putting this in an intricate spot where someone could not crop it out or easily Photoshop out your watermark. So something like that will work. You just hit done, and then it'll adjust and update our watermark on that art store. So as you can see, this is actually set up kind of intricately. These are all individual art stores, so I can customize them and organize it exactly how I want, a little bit more advanced than the standard grids that they offer. So you'll have to do this on every one of these and make it the same for each of them if you are going to separate this and put them into separate art stores. So that's how you do it for a Wix website. So if you need an image watermarked on your Wix website, but you don't need the whole art store if you're not selling it, then I'll show you another way to do this on Wix. And this isn't the second way that I'm going to show you. This is staying on Wix. So just do the exact process we just did. Hit preview. And then actually open up the image and it'll make it bigger. And then you can go one step further and hit full screen. And then just screenshot it. So screenshot it from here and try to crop out any of these little things in the way. Or you can come over here, screenshot this right here, and then go ahead and use that screenshot as the image on your site. So it's going to be good enough quality for your website. It won't be too blurry as long as it's not a tiny image that you're screenshotting. But that's a good little workaround to put your watermark on something. Now, what if you don't want to use Wix at all? You just want to make watermarks on your images on a Mac. So let's minimize this. And let's say that we want to put this watermark on this image. So this is just an image here. And then this is just a PNG file. So it's just a clear background of the logo. But what's awesome is in preview, so if you just double click something and open it in preview, open up the PNG, Command C, just click onto this, don't select anything, just click on here, Command C copies it, come over here and hit Command V, and it pastes it right on top. So the transparency is not an option, it has to be 100%, but now you can change this and just watermark it however you want. So that's a cool feature about preview, is you can copy images on preview and you can paste them onto other images on preview. So that's kind of a workaround if you want to put a watermark onto other photos just on preview really quickly. Like I said, if you're on a PC, you will have to find another way to copy images and paste them onto something else. You may be able to do it in Paint. I'm just not positive, so I don't want to give you advice on how to do that. But on a Mac, it's extremely easy to do just that. So if you like this video, give me a thumbs up. If you like this type of content, subscribe to the channel. And if you have any special requests, let me know in the comments. All right, guys, take care. I'll see you in the next one.